Oracle Database Cloud Service enables you to deploy Oracle databases in the cloud. You have full access to the features and operations available with Oracle Database, with Oracle providing the computing power, physical storage, and tooling to simplify routine database maintenance and management operations. Sign in to Oracle Cloud. On the dashboard, select Create Instance. On the Create Instance pop-up window, ensure that the QuickStart Services tab is selected. Click Create for the database service. Note that the instance name is automatically generated for you. You can start with one of three common configurations, or you can create a custom instance with many options. Let's choose the Enterprise Edition QuickStarts configuration. Download to your local machine the SSH key pair that has been automatically generated. Then simply click Create to start the creation of your database instance. You can monitor the progress as your database instance is rapidly being created. When done, you're ready to begin working with your new database in the Oracle Cloud.